Hey everyone, MarioMadness12 here, and welcome back to more Wreck-It Ralph Blind. In the last episode, we did level 5 of Hero's Duty, with a very tedious boss fight. And in this episode, we'll be doing Sugar Rush, level 5.
So we have to get through all this ice cream to get to the top of the mountain?
I'm lactose intolerant.
Don't worry, little man. I got an appetite as big as these fists! I'm gonna eat it!
Lead the way!
Brah! Ah! Ooh! I hate pistachio!
Jiminy sprinkles! Not only are we gonna have to get through this, but we're also gonna have to stop that giant cone from making more of
these!
Okay. This is different. I'm confused. Oh god. Do I have to attack that? Do I? I don't get it. Do I just have to take out all the ice cream? I don't get it. What the heck am I supposed to do? This makes little sense to me. Do I have to cover up that with a big chocolate thing or something? Felix, get through there because I can't get through there with Ralph. Unless can I hit it? No, I can't hit it. Which is weird. This is confusing as hell. Because I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Can I please break through here? Thank you. You're not gonna let me get up there, are you? Maybe really. There we go. Right. This makes absolutely no sense to me as to what the hell I'm supposed to do. Do you guys know what I'm supposed to do? Put in the comments. Because I can't take out the brown ones, so I'm assuming the chocolatey ones, so I'm assuming I just have to take out the red. It's the only thing I can think of. You die, thank you. So, take out these. Alright, now what? What the hell? This makes no sense. It's impossible to hit that guy. This makes no sense whatsoever. I don't have a clue what I'm supposed to do. Oh! Oh, so he can just... What? So he can destroy the chocolate ones? Am I supposed to destroy the chocolate ones or something? I don't have a clue.
Ouch!
Turns out I can't destroy... I can't get down there.
Okay, here we go.
And I can't hit him, so... What up? I don't get this at all. I don't have a single clue what I'm supposed to do. Absolutely no idea.
Careful.
Shoot me. Oh, come on. There we go.
Careful.
Oh, hey.
Ouch.
Now what? I don't get it. What the crap are we supposed to do? Oh. What? So I can attack the chocolate bit? The chocolatey ice cream bit? Is that what it is? Hey. This is shite.
Careful.
Okay.
This game's bad anyway, but oh. Is he gonna come out of another one now or something? Yeah, okay. I'm gonna die. So so gonna die. Oh, did Ralph just regain some HP?
Ow! Ouch!
He threw.
Ow!
Jiminy, Jiminy!
Wrecking time!
I need Ralph to get some HP back because he's gonna die. Felix can't hit him, so...
Jeepers!
Come on.
I'm gonna wreck it!
Could he at least pretend to be a soldier?
Aw, okay. Well, at least I know that the idea is to take out all the ice cream. That's what I originally thought, but you can actually punch him. Which I didn't quite realize. Oh, come on. You just have to actually punch the ice cream bit by the looks of it. Oh god, I broke the thing. Get the hell out. I'm just tanking it. Which doesn't seem like the best option, to be honest. Now that I think about it. Come on, come on. Last little bit. Come on, he's got, like, yes.
Video games don't
what?
Rot your brain, but
did I die?
Oh
my god.
Did.
Wrecking time!
But I killed him. Yes. Didn't die in the cutscene this time. Frick off.
Too much ice cream.
Yeah, I've always been a pie man myself.
It's always about those pies with you, isn't it? Anyway, I need to punch the mints into the hot diet cola below, and bingo, instant beacon.
I think I preferred the Cybug ice cream.
Just make like a banana and split.